isn't this beautiful being outside like this? Vieni, c'è una strada nel bosco che il tuo nome conosco. I have a patient since I was 5 years old. I've been picking mushrooms. See this? What happens, it comes like that and then it spreads, but this is, it dried up already, too late, so it won't happen on this one. Keeps me active, I walk 4 or 5 hours sometimes, most of the time by myself in the woods. This was in July, some weird thing happened. I had my left hand went numb, and I had a tickle of my tongue. So I went to the emergency room in Staten Island University Hospital.
And that's when we got a CT scan and brain MRI, which showed that he has subdural hematoma, but the subdural hematoma had 2 different ages. That means that he bled most likely 2 times. Usually you have a initial trauma that causes rupture of some small vessels in that area. He had, in a long time before, he hit his head.
Which I did fall, hit my head on the concrete floor in Florida, which happened in March. And so they decided to do a procedure after it was explained to me exactly by Dr. Musabi.
And those abnormal vessels and membranes start continuously leaking blood and serum in that area.
From my groin, they went up with a cataract. It was a simpler procedure than drilling 2 holes on the side of your skull. And then everything went well and I'm doing much better.
He's a very family-oriented guy and very nice guy, because you realize that when he was here, all of the family were here.
I'd like to thank Dr. Musabi and his team for a great job they did in my procedure and operation. Doctor is a great guy, but I'm a fun guy.